We're given, a square equals a plus 1, b square equals b plus 1, a is not equal to b. Find, a square plus b square. Method 1, subtract equations. That gives, a plus b, a minus b, equals, a minus b. Since a is not equal to b, divide, a minus b. So a plus b equals 1. Then, a square plus b square equals, a plus b, plus 2 is equal to 3. Method 2, Vieta's formulas. A and b are two roots of x square minus x minus 1 is equal to 0. So a plus b equals 1, ab equals minus 1. Add equations, a square plus b square equals, a plus b, square minus 2ab equals 3. Same answer. Two paths.